Hey guys, we're back. We're gonna be playing some Rust today. And yeah. So, he's gonna just usually play on this server. But I'm gonna go on this server for now. Just to collect all my stuff. So, before they reset the map. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy the Rust videos. I hope it records good. Just waiting for this to load and then we can start playing. I haven't been on this map in about a week or so. Just I was getting a little bored. But yeah. Because it gets wiped in a week Thursday. So here's my house. Some pictures up there. Pictures here. My French truck. This is my Bill Steamax, but that picture there. Thank you. putting all the stuff I want in my backpack. There. Nothing in there. Nothing over here. Nothing really in here. Oh, actually, let's take a bed. Just gonna chill with the manor house here. Just kind of go and collect all my stuff, because I know. So yeah, so I can get all this stuff. This mainly going to my ITCs and stuff. But I don't think I really need that. think it's one Emeon. So we're just gonna. Don't come up, right? Because I only have this ammo on me. Pretty sure there's nothing up here. Yeah. Teleport's the best. Here. Okay. Back. Back. So you guys this first. So if you guys, anyone watch Bill Stemack, you guys should know this tractor Boris. Yeah, because this is his nephew's house. Boris here. Then the John Deere AR on the back. So yeah. This is a nice truck. There's nothing really I want from here. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna go to sleep. And then go to this other server. Let's go to this one. On for my team. Thank you. just gonna wait for this to load up, and then we can start playing. Okay, we should just be about loaded in. Okay. So look, so you see, there's no light switches near me or anything. Turned on the lights from here. My phone. Something definitely near my house. So I filled these up over the weekend. Gone for the weekend, that's been full, but this was going all day yesterday. It's 160,000, that's pretty good. Didn't empty this one either. This one I filled to the max yesterday. And that's 428,000. $589,000. I put max fuel on yesterday. This is my model cars that I have in real life. Some farming simulator. Oh. Yeah, Runaway. Our truck company, YouTube channel, and track up there. You can see the track down here better. John Deere 720. fought anything. Actually, while I'm here, there's a lot of stuff I'm not taking with. So once the map resets, gonna be picking up those two cores and that's it. So you saw the switches in there. That's me turning it on and off. Oh, someone built a little house over there. I was in there the other day. Let's go take a look. This house wasn't here yesterday. Someone's house. I don't know how. I wonder if it's. What's his name over here? So you can't. This server, you can't base raid it or do anything like that. Someone else's house over there. Yeah, my house is pretty big. Okay, let's go check my thing here. This Thursday, I have to pick up all my... take all my stuff like I did on the other map. Ooh, wow. Someone gave me fuel. this is my friend. He's helped me build my base, and yeah. Oh, some must be over here. Anyone over here? Curious how they got a clear door. Yes, this is Bill's team access base. So yes, his son's base, you can get in. But he just has to tell him to go fix it. So let's just go put fuel in my machines here. Has 1,000. This one doesn't get as much, but still something. Definitely next time, build my base bigger, really long and stuff. Make sure I have my fertilizer on me. Here. Just gonna try and finish these off. Then we can plant. Then I'll have to buy lights. Okay. Put my seeds. Go. Oh well. Oh well. Shoot. Oh well.
Okay, let's go.
Able to buy a light. Lights. What do I need? Metal fragments. Okay, let's go down here. First, let's put it to my switch. Let's buy 30. 30. First.
Thank you.
So, I'm just gonna finish this off here. So, you hold E and you click pair. Then I get thing on my phone. Click on it and I can. Roof room. Save it. Then I'll back up here to where I can't switch on the switch. They're all on. Looking pretty good. Connect my other lights later on. Oh shoot. Why aren't my lights working? Uh-oh, there must be not any power. Sure, all this is working. Looks pretty good so far. Yep. Okay, let's eat some food so we can heal up here. Turn on my light. I think they're on now. Yep, there you go. Probably next time. I'll probably put it on a generator. But yeah. Oh, freak. Internet connection is really high. Gonna, after I finish this wiring up, I'm gonna end the video off here. Let me know if you guys want more. I can totally do that. And I'm hoping this video recorded well. If not, just let me know, because I do watch some of it. I just don't watch all, because I don't like hearing myself do the recording. But yeah, come on. I hate when it crashes and you get left outside too. Come on, load. Oh shoot, I need my outdoor lights on. Going up on there so I can run it. There. So there's those lights. The switch is in the first house, so I turn off that door. The door comes off. I am trying to get those the ones down there on. Okay. Okay guys, I'm gonna just go check this box with you guys. And then I'll end that video off there. That is good, I'll keep those. Okay guys, well, I'm gonna end this video off here. Put this sort of way, so here's my house. If you guys wanna come play, you're more than welcome. Here's that server name. And yeah, thanks for all for watching. If you like, comment, subscribe, whatever you guys want to do. And yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed.